It's a nice day for a walk, Mary said to her son. Let's go and see the beauty of creation. She held his tiny hand as he took it all in, so amused by his imagination. She smiled as she watched him run and play. Then he stopped, take a look at her and say, Mama, who made this? All of these flowers, that little sparrow building her nest. Mama, who made this? The colors on that rainbow, and who made the wind blow, or that great big old tree? And why does it seem so familiar to me? Mama, who made this? She watched him grow in wisdom and pondered it in her heart. Then came the time she had to let him go, serve his purpose on earth, giving healing and hope. Some rejected and how it hurt her soul. At the foot of the cross she bowed, and she said, son, you know the answer now. To Mama, who made this? These flowers and that little sparrow building her nest. Mama, who made this? The colors on that rainbow, who made the wind blow, or that great big old tree? And why does it seem so familiar to me? Mama, who made this? Mama, who made this?